So we partner with fire departments and other public safety agencies to empower the community to be part of the response system. So with a mobile app, we can notify off-duty professionals and other CPR-trained individuals that are in the immediate vicinity of a cardiac arrest. So our software runs in the 911 center. Somebody reports somebody in cardiac arrest, somebody who's unconscious, unresponsive. They dispatch resources just as they normally would. But simultaneously with that, we look to see, do we have anybody nearby that knows CPR and has opted in to be notified? And we notify them so that we can begin CPR, maybe get a nearby AED in service while the crews are still en route.